179 and not on White's career day. Bangor, Maine, app. Isaiah White scored a career-high 23 points with 5 three-pointers and made a game-saving block. Andre Fleming added 16 points for his 25th career game, scoring in double figures, and Maine held off Binghamton 81-79 in overtime on Saturday to end a two-game skid. Aaron Calixte scored 11 points for Maine, 6-19, 3-7 America East, which led 30-28 at halftime and by as many as 10 in the second half until Thomas Bruce's tip-in tied it at 69 with 8 seconds left in regulation. Calixte's layup off a Binghamton turnover made it 76-72 and OT and Ilker Er hit 1 of 2 from the line for a 77-72 Maine lead with 1:25 left after Binghamton missed 6 of 7 from 3. The Bearcats closed 281-79 on J.C. Show's free throw with 10 seconds to go. Fard Muhammad missed a 3 with 7 seconds left and got it back, but White blocked his shot at the buzzer to seal it for Maine. Show scored 20 points, Bruce had 18 with 13 rebounds and Muhammad 17 points with 5 threes for Binghamton, 10-15, 1-9, which has lost 5 straight.